My very first stalker. Maybe this forced vacation will be more interesting than I imagined. Unlike my novel, not every threat has been tied up, nor every question answered. Secrets are still lurking in the dark corners of Jericho. Were Laurel, Gates, and Tyler just pawns in a bigger game? Will today's stalker become tomorrow's nemesis? I know the suspense is killing you.